Hello everyone, and welcome back to Star Wars The Skywalker Saga.
I have just about had enough of you, you nearsighted scrap pile.
Capix can use upgrade abilities. Here we go. But yeah, I've been really enjoying the episode so far. Well, this game so far, I've only made one episode. It's pretty good.
A closer look may be in order. After you, Otto.
Yes, I would like to continue story. But yeah, I hope you're enjoying this series. I'm certainly enjoying making it so far. I like the LEGO games.
Will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner. Oh. Alright, come on. Hey, what are you trying to push on us? Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. My only hope.
This is how the entire series started.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
You're
my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa! Just where do you think you're going?
What's down here? What's down there? Ooh.
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot.
Oh, I need to be a Jedi for that.
He excels at that, sir.
Although we eventually become a Jedi, right? Oh, I can't play that. That's so sad. And here we go. All the way up, outside of the house, playing as Luke Skywalker.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
Let's continue. Give me a second. I'm able to do whatever I want! I can just explore Tatooine if I want to. I can. Let's go. What's a side quest right there? I don't care about the side quest. It'll be fine. Crashes happen all of the time. They happen all of the time. Seizure warning. I actually just did this so I could put the seizure warning back up, you know. I would like to skip. Alright, let's finish loading. I think that's what that thing is.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Sure you do. That's a lot of characters. We're going back here. Sorry for the little bit of... Let's skip this. Oh, this is not good. I have to do the whole thing again. Jump. This is just reminding me what's happened. Well, it's just it's something they do to remind you what's happened. Okay, that's fair enough. That's fair enough. I'm not gonna do it because I'm assuming you all wouldn't have come here if you hadn't seen the Star Wars movies. Because, you know, I like them quite a bit. And maybe I'll just stop going straight onto the store.
On the scanner. Might be the R2 unit. That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
Can I drive the...
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not gonna be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
Stop them. We come on.
What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
I'm gonna shoot you all like it's nothing. There's nothing special about you peeps. Wait, Ben? Oh, it's Ben Kenobi!
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
I am. Can I praise you?
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
I'm not all that far away.
He tells me he's looking for his former master, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me.
Let's go, Obi-Wan, you old man. Isn't this the bit where the movie actually happens? Yeah, we get stuck in that cave. Unless that's not a cave, that's just a way to get there. This is just a hut.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what question.
We're gonna continue. We're gonna just rush the story.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die?
Hey, just having fun with the boys.
What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information by
got some popcorn out, you know?
Rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan.
Yes, this is all important information.
You're my only hope.
And now he's chopped. I'm not irresponsible.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home.
I haven't dropped anything.
As it is.
Let me just check this. Okay, the cable didn't break.
There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
You do that, Luke.
Come, we must
be Obi-Wan.
There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder.
It's my speeder now, Luke. Woo! Oh, this is the speeder. Oh, we're already there, alright. Come on, give me the driving. No, don't wanna drive me that. That's lame. It should give you the option to auto teleport there. I would've driven that all the way. all the way. You know, that would have been so fun just driving on the speeder. I've just realized that the loading bar didn't actually appear on the recording, but... So, it doesn't matter. I don't think you guys are missing anything by not seeing the loading bar. So far, great game.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Better include the iconic scene between the stormtroopers and...
Let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Right. Now what?
I'll handle.
Alright. Yeah. I'm supposed to pay attention to this. What was the last one? Oh, it's double. There we go, I did it first try.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
It's not suspicious at all.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Yeah, but always plays the Jedi when you get the chance to. Come on, Mr. Obi-Wan. Agree the soul of, I mean, we should even play as the bad guys. What I think would be cool is if you can play each and every level from the bad guys. That was probably not this one would work, because the bad guys aren't really in this one.
Your droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
Alright.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
Alright. Let's ask around.
A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
Alright. Let's talk to you then. Hello.
You seem like a reasonable fella. Join us, friend. We're discussing how Hydra shovels actually have nothing to do with water.
No. I shall not discuss that with you. Now, where is our friends?
You're looking for a smuggler? Mm-hmm. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys, then. I seen one walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
Alright.
I know someone who can help us get to Alderaan. We can pay. Take me to him.
We'll just follow you. Yeah, let's go. Leave him alone.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, we are.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids. and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
That is a lot of chaos going on behind us. Here we go. Let's make our way to Docking Bay 94.
Alright, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to R2, Docking Bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Alright.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
Ooh. And I'm having way too much fun with this. I'm gonna do all of the little side stuff later for the most part. Can't focus on the main mission. Because I don't know if there's any benefits to doing the side missions during the thing. I think you can just revisit the planet. Of making it. I'm meant to make the X-Wing something. I don't know. I don't care. Let's go inside. The Millennium Falcon. I mean, from what I heard, we can fly these ships, so. Woo woo!
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
Let's go.
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now!
I want to play as Obi-Wan. Here we go. Easy game.
Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. Got that furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stairlift into position.
Let's go. There's no way we can drag this. Here we go, in that.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
Boing. And now Chewie's gone forever. We're never gonna see Chewie again. Bing, bing, bing. Yep. Interesting. Yep, there we go.
Always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley? I don't know. I usually try and avoid them.
I want to play as Obi-Wan. I'm on cool. Let's go. Let's... Let's go. That's all. There we go. Oh, I think we're supposed to deal with these guys. Let's go, buddy boy. No, he almost looks like he's a stormtrooper, I guess. I keep messing this up. Yep, here we go. And there we go, cockpit is dead.
Be careful with that cockpit. Don't lose my dice.
No one wants you to lose your dice. My man thinks he's so cool. Let's go, buddy. And you're dead. First. Ow. I just collected some studs. And up we go.
Sensor dish is ready for installation.
We gotta deal with them now.
We can take off and then Chewie can fix that dish. Guys, finally learn that we are not to be messed with. And we gotta keep moving. Boy, the mother of church. Chewie, you can live this. There we go. Here we go. We've just been slaughtering all the snipers. Go.
No, 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 no. And we're out of here. Need to get out of here. It's a gonk droid there.
Chewie, get us out of here!
There we go. Another side stop, another side stop.
They were the droids we were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
That doesn't look like Alderaan to me.
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're on the tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
Something tells me I've accidentally done an intervention.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
I agree.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's... Yes. So familiar.
No, remember, but, don't blame you.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Well, that does it for today's episode of Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. So, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!